Keep going. I'm at the fortress. Oh no, I didn't mean to save. I'm at the fortress and I'm gonna save Elena. Once I figure out how to get up there. There you go. That wasn't so hard. Seriously? Yeah, that had to happen. Oop, don't fall. I do have to give it to them, the makers of this game. Their horizons and sunsets are pretty awesome. Wouldn't some music be cool? Can I play music on this while I'm playing the game? I wonder. That was lucky because I did not see that there. Whoa.
Thank you, God.
And let me guess, they're going to be shooting at me in a minute. Weren't lucky. No shooting yet. Ooh, sun. Barrels around. When? No. So, how do I get out of here? Well, not like that. It's weird. Remind me at the next checkpoint to change the difficulty because it's really a little easy. I guess this is an open
window.
Can't
be serious.
Yep. Come on, hold on.
Wasn't I just out here?
Ugh. that's obviously not been it. Is there something there? Oh yeah, there is something. Okay. No! Let's try it now. Ooh, no. Okay. I can't get much higher than this. Jesus Christ. This guy, the lever is too small. This is difficult. How am I not getting up there? No.
Oh.
Why? It's not working. Aww. So much for changing the difficulty, huh? I didn't mean to. I'm actually playing on easy. I didn't mean to do that. Normally, I usually play on normal. So I think easy is silly, but for some reason, it's set as easy. But obviously, I need it to be easy. Fucking missing. No. Oh, really? Thank you for that hint. Got that figured out. Righty, so I'm gonna try this one more time, and if I can't figure it out, then Google is my best friend, seriously. There really isn't any other way, though, right? I mean, we try going as far down as I can. I don't know if I've tried that yet. Oh, that might actually work. Nope, did not.
Alright, I'm gonna Google this real quick.
Alright. Uncharted. And then up. But lane, what version again? Here? Drake's Fortune? Drake's Fortune. The Fortress. There we go. Was not helpful. I got all of what you're just telling me here. Okay, let's see. It doesn't seem like anybody else has that. Same issue. It's probably just me being dumb. Trouble with last line. There we go. So there's two different suggestions in this forum here. One says to go position yourself just above the bottom of the wine, so go down and then one click up, and then swing back and forth several times, and then don't jump right when you get to the highest point, but wait that fraction of a second when before he turns, and then jump. The other one is that you should climb up just below the single dark gray brick, and that should put you in the right spot to make the jump easily. That's kind of about midway up the vine. So, let's see. I'll try that then. waiting that split second might be the trick. I am curious about that single dark ray brick that I don't seem to have seen. That moment that you have to wait. That one little second. That's what it is.
Whoa. I busted that window. Alright. Alright, it'll hold me. Oop. That'll come in handy.
Can you just fucking stay down?
Thank you.
can't see my own crosshair. Hate it when that happens. Nope, don't want the shotgun.
Play rough.
Oh boy. Why did I stay there? I saw them.
step into this one. Oh, boy.
Oh, I could have taken this on. Damn it.
Sweet. This is what I'm talking about.
Bombed himself. Which I think is actually pretty funny. So where am I going? Am I going upstairs or downstairs? Well, I guess I'm gonna try and see where this leads. Oh. Back here. Alright.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Is that a, there's a zip line there, so let's try that zip line. Where is it? Right there.
Buka pintu.
Siapa ini? Bicara sekarang.
Sialan lo! Cepatan, buka pintu!
Tai!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
So how do I get down there?
Come in handy.
I like the 9mm better. Standard one.
This place could use a good plumber.
Nope. Doc? Heta, dead. Let's try that one again. Oh, I hate it when they're so close to me and I can't get to them. Thank you. Athos! This one's really rough. Not move, dumbass. Sorry. Excuse my language.
He's over here.
And I don't have any fun stuff left. Maybe I should go see if I can find some fun stuff before I go in there. Like some grenades or something. There you go. That's better. Well, at least two of them. Only three shot, that's not worth it. Well, alright, that was not such a bad idea to do this. I have at least two grenades that I can fire up at them. Just have to find a good way of placing them. Christ!
Thank you.
Yay, that was a good one, right? Okay. Where are you? Funny how I can make the headshots, but then they're like really far away, but when they're right in front of me, I never get it. And woo! Here we go, little brawler. That's pretty good. Okay, I need some ammunition.
Could help.
Alright. Yeah, I'm super bad in close combat. I'm lacking some coordination. You know, the chat's working, that's cool. It's not showing you as a viewer, though. That's a little weird, but... How long have you been watching? goes up the other side and do the same thing. I'm gonna give this a quick save.
Jesus, Elena, where are you?
Seriously.
Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower? Oh,
whoa, whoa, whoa.
Son of a bitch!
Come on!
Thank you.
good.
Huh. What's this?
So on the other side over there. In case you're wondering why I would buy a game like this, actually didn't. When I bought the PlayStation, I had the choice between this one and there's no dude. Nope, don't look at my name. Between this one and, come on, there's a treasure right there. And, like a Star Wars Battlefront or something, which is even more shooter. So I was like, oh, well, I'm gonna take this. So it basically came with the PlayStation. And I have to admit, I do enjoy it. I'm a big Tomb Raider fan, and this is very similar. Very similar. Is this a gal they killed? No, it's just a dude with a bandana. And it's up here.
Ooh. Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Tower and key. Key? Okay. Okay, well then I'll try open that door. To the tower, or the tower has the key? One of them. Where's that tower go? Let's see if we can go into that tower. Ooh. There are certainly little steppy things outside. So let's see. Look! We don't want to do that. Come on. Ah! Oh man, I'm so dumb. Look, that's the thing. I'm gonna go over there. How do I get up there? No, I don't want your fucking head. I can't do this. There you go. Nope, I got it. Oh. See, coordination not working so well. Oh, Jesus Christ! You should have seen me earlier, trying to get into this fortress, and I fell like 20 times. Maybe I get over there, huh? Jesus. Come on. I guess that worked. Wasn't quite the intent, but... Am I doing this again now?
Oh fuck.
Come on. So Chris left again, I guess? Okay, so what did I just do? I just did something really cool. How did that change things? Can I get up here now? Oh, nice. Ugh. The angle is just so hard.
And yeah, no, I cannot turn that. The camera, it's what it is. How did I do that? Not working. Whoop, whoop. I think it's time for a break. Is one of those windows open? Oh. That's where I came from earlier, right?
Excuse me. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't think I want to do that. I think that drop might kill me. Nope. Wrong button. Oh, there's a... Uh-oh. There's a rope going down there, huh?
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
We can take the rope down then. Here we go. Once I'm in that other room, I'll take a break. My throat is all scratchy. I need some to drink, and I need pee, I need a cigarette, all sorts of stuff.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay.
Where the hell is she?
Died anyway. So let's take a break here. See you later.